Well, Centerville's Alexis Gomez learned last night that she earned a top spot in the 24 finalists. Her dad, Saul, and her brother, Michael, are live this morning to talk about her exciting journey. All right, I need your smiles to be bigger this morning because you probably haven't stopped smiling since the show aired last night. I'll start with you, Michael. What was your reaction when you were watching her on stage?
Oh, I was so proud. So I'm texting her, and we're going back and forth, like, hey, what can I do to be better? Do you like this? And I'm like, why are you asking me? I don't know. Yeah, that sounds good. Do it. And so, I don't know. It was just so awesome to see my little sister.
I'm sure it was. Now, before I get your reaction, Dad, let's let the viewers at home watch what happened last night. Take a look. And she was singing at the House of Blues in front of the judges, and they put her through to the top 24. And you were watching this. You were there for that moment when it happened, but you were watching it last night, too. Did anything surprise you last night when you kind of watched it back?
Yeah, I think the funny thing is that Alexis keeps using this word. It's very surreal. But when you see it on TV, you go, oh, my gosh, this is real. This is happening. So, yeah, just like Michael said, so proud.
And when I looked at the list this morning of the top 24 finalists, she's like the only one in the Midwest, basically. I mean, there's some in Tennessee, but, you know, Ohio, she's Ohio proud.
Yeah,
I mean,
she's representing.
I know, she is it. And, Michael, for the folks that, you know, don't know Alexis that well, she's been singing since she was little, and you guys have a family band that you sing together on stage, around town, and in your local church.
Oh, yeah, we rock out.
What has that been like, you know, kind of having her as a sister and being able to perform with her, too?
Oh, I've been in a couple bands, and it's really hard because she's my little sister. She's a little diva-ish, but she's my little sister, so I can't really, like, kick her out of the band.
No.
So it's hard.
And she's a big part, awesome. Though, and she's such a sweet girl. Yeah. I've met her a couple times now, and just struck by how genuine she is of a person. Mm-hmm. How do you think that things will go from here on out? I mean, she has to win over America.
And that's true, and I think, you know, what you said, hopefully America can see who she is off the stage, because she is. She's genuine. She's got a big heart. She's a lot of fun. She does have a little bit of that diva in her, but most of the time, she is. She's great. She's a lot of fun.
And she's obviously in L.A. right now. We're headed to L.A. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right. Congratulations, you two.
Yeah,
I'm excited for you. We're all pulling for her.
Good.
And we're all talking American Idol here on Fox 45, because in our next half hour, Ann and Faith will be here to break down Alexis's performance on Idol Chatter and also talk about some other contestants from last night, too. Thank you guys for coming in.
Great.